How to fix Meta AI not working on WhatsApp. So if your Meta AI is not working on your WhatsApp, then what you need to do is let's first open up your WhatsApp. Now once you open up your WhatsApp, if you don't find the Meta AI right here, you can go with search and search for Meta AI. And even after searching, if you don't find the Meta AI, then let me tell you one thing, that Meta AI can't be bought into a personal chat by Meta or WhatsApp. As always, your personal messages and calls remain end-to-end encrypted, meaning not even WhatsApp or Meta can share, listen or see to them. It only works in a group chat, so Meta AI can only read messages that mention Meta AI and not any others. So if you go with WhatsApp, go with a group and tag Meta AI, then your Meta AI can be activated. But if it still doesn't activate your Meta AI, then you can just go and check your WhatsApp update. So you can open up your Play Store and then go with search, and under search you can search for WhatsApp. And here, if you have any updates, then you just need simply go and update your WhatsApp Messenger. Once you've updated, then you can scroll down and under app support, you will have beta program, right? So you just need simply tap on that program. And if you have any space under that program, then you can just simply go and join the program. Once you've joined the program, then you will have an update option. You can simply go with update, and after updating, your Meta AI might be working. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.